tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
You okay?
Yeah, all right.
Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
You just gotta jump through that gear. Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Always nice people.
Jesus!
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here. Leo. I dated a Leo once. Okay, that is really loud.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left. Nauseous here. Okay. Got it. Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Nah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone.
Taurus. The worst.
Well, hey,
View. That was fun. No. There you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam. Here we go.